Let's try again. Oops. I forgot to reset. Let's do this. After a great start. I hope Sora Pass is nice to me. But, and, oops. I don't like being fucked over by Sora. Cause last run I did, that was pretty bad. Okay. I died like 20 times in Sorrow Pass because I couldn't remember for the life of me how to do this. Yeah. Alright, let's sign. We're on pace, boys. Okay, I guess this worked. Why do I keep getting HP out of this guy? I mean, it's fine, it's even good because I needed two, but like, oops. I should probably kill this guy. I'm a bit short on the XP. Actually, I'm probably gonna level up. Okay, now we're fine. I know. Dude, the rock's not even the problem, it's like jumping off the other wall. So stupid. Oh, fuck you. This guy sucks. Okay. And off to Black River Burrows. I gotta remember to set the Let's Play 2 game time next time I run Celeste. Probably stop doing neutrals of this. This is way too scary. Okay, I do want to kill that guy, so. Is this gonna work? Okay. Somehow. Any fast cycle or no, I'm gonna miss it. Just gonna kill that guy. Fuck off. Yeah, I could kill him because yeah, I guess I felt I could. I messed up so badly that I might actually get the cycle. I'm just gonna be one cycle late. Okay, we're good. Save anywhere. Save. Two. What? Okay. Nice. Shut up, son. Save. Great job dashing into the spike you just dodged. What? Dude. Thank you. Yes. This is bad. Okay. No. right? Then I messed up. I misclicked. I didn't want to do that. What? Get up there! I mean, I have... Oh no... Oops. Actually, I'm just gonna try again. There's a bunch of hard stuff in this run, and I struggle on Frunky Walk. Also a nice pike. Okay. Can we please get through? This is not hard. Is this gonna work? Okay. I'm extremely lucky that I killed that slam back in Blackfruit Burrows. Whoops. Imagine spending 5 minutes in Frunky Walk. That barely saved any time. Nice. Please don't jump into me, okay. Can jump into me all he wants, as long as I don't fall off. This is bad. Okay, we're good. Why do I bother saving there? Are you kidding? gonna do RuneScape again. Dude, this is way too high. Thank you. Okay, this is why I was saving earlier. This game's hard, dude. I need that thing. Why did I save there? Oh, well. Nice. Interesting cycle. Oh, I'm super low on health. I probably should have saved. Okay, we're good. I love binding up to scroll wheel. It's so stupid. This skin's just gonna be spooky because I only have 1 HP. Okay, now I have 2. Nice dash glide. I don't understand how Genzo warps work. Like, the way they... Sometimes... What? Okay. Sometimes there's a delay and sometimes there isn't. It's kind of weird. Okay, that was just me being stupid. Forgot about that. Whoops. Is it just time that it needs to load the area, or...? I don't know. What? Okay, that was just failing my death glide. This isn't about loading. guess. Right. Oh no, not this guy. Yep. Am I not supposed to have 3 HP right here? That's kind of weird. Any bashes? Oh, I forgot. I closed X Mouse. I'm stupid. Okay. Hello? This is not the right dash key. I am fucking stupid. Okay. Thank you. So what happens is that my X Mouse had the dash bind, I think the right click set to A instead of R, because that's my old dash binding. Is this gonna work? Yeah. And so I needed to, like, bash was bound to A instead of R. Which actually is kind of weird, because... Never mind. Whatever. I'll link to it later. Okay. Okay, I forgot to get that one. And we're out. Some grotto. Oh, I forgot to save my bindings. I'm stupid as fuck. Oh well. Whatever. As long as it works, you know. I'm still gonna have the awkward feather movement. That's not that big a deal. Alright, please be quick enough for that cutscene skip. Okay, this should work. Hopefully I don't have the lasers. Okay, we're good. Whoops. Yeah. Just gonna try again. I'm just gonna chase him. What? Okay. I need to dash after him. It's hard, man. Oh my god. Alright, let's try this. Oh well. Or not. Okay. That's not the right direction. Especially on R, yeah. This might not work. Okay. Why am I pressing F? I don't want to rocket jump. Yeah. This game's hard. Okay, that's a good position, because I can set up for a dash glide. If I'm too far to the left, I just ram myself against the plants and it doesn't do anything. What? Why do I keep pressing F? Yeah, this is too far to the left. It's gonna be hard dash gliding from here. Probably possible, but like. Yeah. Dude. I keep forgetting I only have 2 HP there. Double bash. Thank you. Nice. I doing? No, dude. I'm too slow. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to have 6 levels here, but no. This means I can skip out on one ability sale. Oh wait, no, I need levels. Oops. I'm probably gonna die a lot, Misty. That's fine. Why is the frog here? Okay. Oh wow, this barely worked. I don't have feather. Why am I trying to glide? Sorrow Bash is probably gonna be hard because I changed my bindings, so. Also, what am I doing? I didn't get feather. Oh, I thought it would be... Okay, I thought it wouldn't be enough. What? Oh, okay. How is that angle bad? I don't understand. I'm gonna do a save here. Cause I will be messing up the rock and bone. So okay. Here. Okay. Don't have this worked out. And now the spooky feather. Okay. Oh god, that was very scary. What? Alright. This is the part that killed me over and over and over in Sorrow Bash. Sorrow. pass, not bash. Sword bash is kind of fine, actually. Oops. Okay, that was just me being stupid. Don't worry about it. Actually, you should probably just die. And still be at full health. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Oh, those deal 5? Why? I wanna be at full health in Misty. Why am I stupid? Okay, I almost killed myself again on this place. Quite safe. Alright. Because I have to do the whole charge jump thing all over again if I die, so. Okay. This is what I wanted to avoid. What? Okay. That's interesting. That's interesting! Oh, fuck off. Yeah, I'll just try again with more health. Of course. Right. Why am I so low on energy? What's going on? I'm just gonna safety save here. I'm out of mana. Which I do not want, so I'll just kill myself and retry. What? Nice double bash? Why does this keep happening? Why do I keep pressing rocket jump instead of bash? This is not my... I hate this already. Whoops. See, this is why safety saved also. Okay, this is what I wanted to do. Can you please double bash, you idiots? Oh well. Whoops. Any energy? No. Thank god he can buffer bashes. That was so early of an input. Jesus Christ. Oh. There's my energy. Oh my god. This is not what I'm supposed to do. Thank you. I'm supposed to rocket jump. Okay, should I have bashed him? Whatever. What? Those spikes can kill frogs? I did not know about that. This is not gonna work. I should stop doing this. The inputs. Okay. Safety save. Okay. Oh wow, that was interesting. Why do I keep forgetting about this? Oh, okay, that was straight up suicide. Fuck that rocket jump. It's not dying right before the boss. Please. Mercy save. Oh no, he dodged the level up. Okay, we're good. Where do I go next? Burrows, right? Yeah. I am so fucking stupid. That's not the right direction, but okay. Fate safe with this guy. I completely forgot how I'm supposed to get there, so I'm just gonna rocket jump up this guy. And mess up my angle. And back to the glades. I can probably wait until Lever Glitch. I have 5 health. Any bash? I forgot Lever again! I keep forgetting. Alright. I'm no expert, but this is not good. I guess there's mana there, but like. Alright, Chief. Okay, the cycle was good. Oh, there was mana there. Okay, that was just straight up dumb. Alright, let's try to not waste any more mana now. I forgot the lever! What? Oh no, I got the bug again. I got the up glitch again. Oh well. Please work. Oh hey, everything works as well, splits ways. At least. Alright. This is the bug I was mentioning in Discord earlier. The up bug. Wait. When this bug happens, it just sufflocks the game and menu, and it's really annoying. Okay, at least never glitch is good. I am out of mana. Oh, wait, there is. I forgot. What? Yeah. I need that mana. Why am I not targeting the slime there? I don't understand, dude. See? Isn't that hard? How am I supposed to get this energy? This is especially bad because I need to do a rocket jump later. Mana here. Oops. Aggro me, you idiots! Oh wait, I can just... This is too far. Okay, I'm an idiot. Confirmed. I should not be spending that much time on Blackroot Burrows. Actually, I could probably just ignore this mana, considering there's more in the next section. Not you, you idiot! Okay, I'm just gonna not use my mana, I guess. Oh, those spikes don't do any damage? I'm just gonna kill this bird before it gets in my way. Oh my god, that was really scary. I'm out of mana! I can't do save anywhere! Oh no, I need that mana. I'm so mad, dude. This run's so stupid. Please give me energy. Oh no. Okay, this should be enough. Okay. I got the soft block again. This round is so wrong. You truly hate to see it. I need to look into this because this is really annoying. Alright, at least I got the cutscene skip. Yeah, we're good. Oh, I'm gonna take this mana, actually. I'm stupid, it just... I forgot that I could just take the tree and it would give me my mana back. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Sometimes it just bashes and sometimes it doesn't, which is kind of weird, you know. Whoops, I almost didn't take this. Okay. That was weird, but right. Okay, we are off to Horu now. I forgot this slime existed. Oh, I'll just do this. Whee! Whoa, okay. Excuse me? That's terrible. Let's try this again. Thank you. Oh, I don't need this guy, do I? Alright, there we are! Should probably disable UI for this. Alright, here comes the funny glitch. Oh my god! This bug is such a pain. I should reboot my computer after this run. Okay, this was like one or two frames late. You love to see it. I hate that trick. Alright. Oops. Okay. I almost triggered Kuro again. Is this gonna soft lock? I hope this isn't gonna soft lock. Okay, it worked. I don't understand what happened. Maybe the positioning was off. Oh well. It's time for the final gauntlet. Any right holders in the chat? Oh, I got the achievement thing. Cool. Steam achievement, let's fucking go. You love to see it. Oh, wow, this is so laggy, what the fuck? Okay, that's cool. I love this. I love the wishy walks. It's so good. Alright, I'm probably gonna not try another run today because this has been really fun, but hard and exhausting. And I need to prepare. Also, wow, this is so pixelated. All the... Look at Kuro's wings. You can see the pixels. Any anti aliasing in the chat? Alright. I love this ending, man. So good. Gotta love the music.